Union officials won't confirm what form of action they'll discuss at tomorrow's meeting, but it's understood that more 24-hour strikes can be expected. Drivers at Norbiton have already voted to strike one day a week from Saturday, and tomorrow they'll ask their 15,000 colleagues to join them. They could also consider holding a ballot for an indefinite London-wide strike. The meeting was called after London Buses announced they were giving up the contract to run the Norbiton services. The decision was taken after drivers refused to accept pay cuts management said were needed to stop routes being lost to private firms. 200 Norbiton drivers will lose their jobs as soon as a new company is found to take over. London Buses say by rejecting their offer, the drivers have voted themselves out of a job. The transport union claim they're being sacked. Despite talks between unions and management tonight to avert more strikes, both sides are standing firm, with more disruption for London's 3 million bus users almost certain. This is Mike Pearce at London Buses for Thames News.